Javed Bhaskar, it is set to go down against Ayman Zahabi, and I'm looking forward to this. Javed Bhaskar is an undefeated guy. You know, he was a bit unlucky against Victor Henry. That groin kick was accidental, but he was winning. For me, he's still an undefeated fighter, and he's doing a great job. Fitted Mateusz Mindonka, Tony Gravely, Trevin Jones, Oran Cajon, and against Ayman Zahabi, Ayman has solid striking, but he's more of a submission guy. 5'8", 68 inches of reach out of Montreal, Quebec. He defeated Auri Killen, Ricky Turcios, Drake Rodriguez, suffered back-to-back losses to Ricardo Ramos and Vince Morales. I believe this is the clash between two different fighting styles, and I'm pretty much confident that Zahabi could give a hard time to Bashkirat, but I expect a knockout in this fight or a submission win. Zahabi is very aggressive, so Bashkirat could knock him out easily, but Bashkirat has to be cautious. Zahabi could knock him out either, or submit him. So I'm going to say fight not going the distance, though I imagine giving edge to Bashkirat.